Hi, I'm Mike with Lenovo. In this video, I'm going to show the best practices to follow when servicing memory modules in Lenovo products. There are two types of memory across the different Lenovo systems, and I'm going to cover both of them. Tower and small form factor desktops, as well as workstation systems, use memory modules called DIMMs. These can be removed from a slot and replaced for memory upgrades or for replacing DIMMs that are defective. Memory slots on desktop and workstation systems are located on the system board, usually close to the processor. In order to have room to work, sometimes other components may need to be removed before accessing the DIMMs. In some small form factor systems with PCI Express cards installed, the card closest to the memory slots must be removed before servicing the modules. The close proximity of the card prevents the memory clips from opening. Press outward on the clips to release the DIMM. Grasping the module by the edges, lift it straight up and out of the slot. Remove the new memory module from the anti-static bag, being careful to not touch the contacts on the DIMM. Before installing the new module, take note of the notch and align it with the tab in the slot. This ensures that the module is being installed facing the correct way. Place the module into the slot and press down until the clips lock on the ends. Repeat this process for any other memory modules. The memory modules used in notebooks and some smaller desktop systems are called SODIMMs. SODIMMs look similar to DIMMs, but they are much shorter in length. The slots are different as well. The modules lay flat instead of standing upright. Press outward on the clips to release the memory module. It will spring up once it's free from the clips. Grab the module by the edges and pull it from the slot. Remove the new memory module from the anti-static bag, being careful to not touch the contacts on the DIMM. Before you slide the memory module into the slot, be sure to align the notch in the module with the tab in the slot. Press the module in until it is fully seated in the slot. Then press down and into the clips to lock it into place. This concludes our video on the best practices for servicing memory modules in Lenovo systems.